Hello everybody, my name is Gideon, and welcome back for another video of Marvel's Avengers. We're gonna continue this series. As you can see, it's jumping us right into the next campaign. All I did was join the campaign and it did that, so this is why I hesitate all the time, but I do get to play as Iron Man now. They do let me the choice of playing as Tony while I'm on the helicarrier free roaming with him. So that's really fantastic because I am going to be able to upgrade some stuff with him. To upgrade his gear and everything. Yeah, that's really good. So I'm going to need... See, I need these nanotubes though. I really need those nanotubes. That would really be important. I sure hope I can buy those. I really do. Let's take a look around. What's our main objective? It's all the way there. Let me speak to everyone, I guess, right here. Speak to Nat first.
One hell of a mission ahead, Tony.
Only one anxiety attack confident. Pretty sure everything's tuned to perfection.
Pretty sure?
Sorry, that came out wrong. What I meant to say is, everything's gonna be fine. Thanks for worrying, Nat.
Yeah, everything's gonna be fine here. What about you two? Are you holding up, you two? Hold on, I gotta talk to you. Hold on, there we go.
Can't believe we're doing this. Thanks for reviewing those schematics, by the way.
Yeah, my pleasure. Would hate to see you go up in smoke.
If I do, I'll try to blow up out of sight and off the comms.
Stay safe, Tom.
I will. What about you, Kamara? You got something to tell me? Doesn't look like she does. I mean, I can talk to her, but it's not gonna let me, so... Is there... Speaking of which, is there some stuff I can steal, like, cosmetic creation-wise? I can. There's an epic right there, hold on. So that was just sitting there the entire time. There we go. Verity, an outfit right there. Let's get all these. Oh, okay, so that's... You gotta do those with Tony. Tony is the only one who can do those. Okay. Let me see real quick. So I did unlock some gears. And one of the new gears is this one, right here. This one looks kind of clean, to be honest. It's just it doesn't have the gold on it, but I still much my preferred one is still this one by far, so I'm still gonna keep this one right now. Yeah, okay. So we got all the other ones. Do we have anything? We are supposed to go there, but one thing I do want to see, is there anybody else left or are we alone again? If we're alone, I might not be able to get anything. Oh yeah, we're alone again. Okay, so I can't get I can do like the cosmetic thing, but that's pretty much it. There's one random dude right there hiding in the background. I don't know why. So that's pretty much it. That's all I can do.
Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
Alright, let's see. We gotta repair again, boys. We're going repair mode once again. What is that? That looks badass.
Awesome.
Because it is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
That fucking suit looks badass, boys. But I must warn you, a large storm. Oh, I'm keeping that one. Direct flight
path. Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, really?
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
We're testing a new suit, boys. The suit to go to space. Iron Maiden. I'm about to be copyrighted, boys. Straight into space. Oh my god, look at this shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Watch out. I got this. Okay, I got this. Of course. There we go. This is where we're going, boys. We're going so fast. Holy shit. We're going to space, boys. We got our first spacesuit and it looks awesome. That goddamn suit looks fantastic. I'm definitely keeping that one. If it doesn't explode into pieces, that is. I think we're good, boys. We're good, we're good, we're good. God damn, Tor, can you chill? Tor, can you fix that shit? Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, strong, alright. Oh, fuck, I keep getting attacked. That's not good. My suit. We're going too fast, boys. I don't even know if we're descending or we're going up. I think we're going up. We're in space. Oh, fuck. Did I do it? We're in space. We're good. We did it, boys. Watch out. Watch where you're going, Tony. Oh my god, yeah. We're just gonna drift into space if we're not careful here. Alright. We're going in. Jeez, boys. We're officially into space. Wow, that's really cool. Yeah, there's not a lot of juice left. We used all the juice just to get into space, and now we can't really do anything left. We're in space, though. That is really cool, boys. And that suit looks fantastic, I gotta tell you. If I can change it, I can't change it right now, but I'm not gonna change it anyways. I mean, it looks great. Okay, we got a terminal. We also got some more stuff right here. What about this?
Source, probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door.
We might have found our way in, boys. There is that, though. Hold on, there is this place right here. Activate this. What's in here? Oh, a crate. Ah, there we go. We got some crates, boys, and a collectible, I guess. There we go. What's in that crate? My guess is we can probably... This is set up for Hulk right there. So my guess is we can go as anybody in here. There's going to be some space mission, I guarantee you, at this point, boys. Oh, shit, yeah. We got to fall down. I can't even fly down anymore, boys. I got to literally let myself go down. This looks ominous. Look at all these fragments and stuff they're giving me. This really looks ominous a lot. We get everything that we got here.
Covered in space dust. This place does not get a lot of foot traffic.
I don't know what they were fodder getting here, boys, but there's not a lot of things left. There is this crate right here, the leaving crates for me, and some nanotubes as well, so that's good. Yeah, bunch of fragments. Let's take a look really quick. Do we have any upgrades we can do? Nope. But we are getting a lot of fragments right here. We're going up.
Well, only way
yes,
is
we are.
Just a little hack through this next
this
door.
Looks really ominous, boys. I'm not gonna lie. It's kind of creepy, actually. It's not anybody here. We're alone into space. Let's take a look at that terminal real quick. Something's about to pop up. Unauthorized life form, huh? Are you serious right now? You really want to do this? Level 37 as well, power of 37.
The local guards, not sure anything will.
We got a couple of crates we're running around. They did give me a nice 08 thing. Much better than the 27 I already had. So that's a really good, boys. Hold on. Nice. Much better, boys. So yeah, continue. We're upgraded to the max right there. It's going to help out a lot, Tony, right there as well. His suit and everything. Yep, 38 now. Good. So, what do we do? We go from this side, I guess. Oh, okay. Hold on. There we go. That's that. And that's that. And is there another one? think there is. Nope, we're good. That's the entrance right here, boys. Boom. We gotta be careful here. Looks like this is a... might be close to the reactor or something. One room for all the power?
Crashing through the...
That's kind of interesting right there, boys. Stop, 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 stop. I think we weren't supposed... Are we supposed to go in here? I think we were. There was another room, though. I don't want to miss anything, you know. Gear, we got... Yeah, better gear right there. Good. Look at that cube right there. I don't know what they're working on, but something special, boys.
Bingo.
What is that? It's a big giant ball. That's what I keep saying. Steve?
Oh, please be alive.
How's that Steve. Possible?
Steve? Holy shit, you're alive.
He's alive!
What is all this stuff? Where am I? Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No. Watch it fall.
And why aren't you letting go?
I just... We thought... I mean, I thought that...
It's good to have you back, Cap. I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here.
How did Cap get here, boys? Wait. What the hell? First off, he's still alive. That's great. But how did he...
Who cares, what? The explosion, he was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I got you.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
Oh, boy, we're playing. We're playing Steve, boys.
Okay.
There we go. Everybody's starting to get together now. Wow, look at this shit, man. We're not in the best of shape, though. Let's take a look at our gear. First off, we're going to take that. At least it's going to give us one of power. That's kind of funny. Just one of power, boys. We're not going to get too far with that.
You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am. Actually, didn't think I'd make it this far.
And all this time, you mean to me, Steve was right here all this time, and he didn't... bother to think maybe he's up in space or something. All we had to do was that. So a somersault, a jump. We're gonna about to show up, boys.
Nope.
Show off. Let's go. Just doing somersault stuff. Wall jump. Okay, dude. You don't need to show off like that.
Wow, like riding a bike, I guess.
It is like riding a bike, I guess. Ah, there we go. Already feeling a little bit better already. Yeah, we're starting to feel better, boys. Oh, look at that. Oh, he's running fast, too. He's the fast dude.
Well, which, by your standards, is just a power nap.
Starting to think people just prefer me on ice.
See? You're already making jokes.
Yeah. Feels like it's all over again. We went back from being on ice, right? After 50 years or something, and now it's goddamn 5 years away.
Don't leave us just yet.
Monica, long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves the details to me. Stop what you're doing now.
You think we're gonna stop?
Georgie doesn't know about any of this.
And he never will.
Self-destruct.
I think we made her mad.
That doesn't sound good.
Tony, I'm working on it.
You know, I don't have a suit, right, a space suit, Tony. You better find me something. Because I don't know how I'm gonna get out of here. Well, you know, I've been dead a couple of times, but right now, I don't have anything. Okay, let's just kill these robots real quick. Oh my god. Oh, wow. All right. Now, I don't have my shield. My shield's in the helicarrier, right? So, oh my god. Okay, dude. You don't. Let's go, boys. We're doing a lot of damage just with our kick, though. Boom. Okay, let's get him. Let's take him down. Take him down right there. Ah, nice little choke slam. Take down right there. It's like riding a bike, like you said last time, right? We're getting back into the things. We gotta run. Yeah, we gotta go. Let's go, boys. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, no. We gotta run. Quick. We don't have a spacesuit. We can't breathe in space, man. If we don't want to be dead for real right here. We want to make this quick. We're going, boys. It's like some Inception shit right here. Just running into space like crazy. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely... The gravity is starting to catch up, boys. Fuck, we're dead. Alright, I just had to do a somersault jump, I guess. I had to do a double jump. I tried multiple times to do the single jump, didn't work. So just a somersault jump, I guess, will do the job. I guess that will do the job as well, holy shit. Oh my god. That shit is crazy. We better hold on tight. I mean, if we went all the way there just to mess it up like that.
Good news is we're not gonna die in a fiery ball of death.
We might die of asphyxiation, though.
We'll most likely suffocate.
Yeah, we're probably gonna suffocate, though. That's great.
At least it's a good view. That it is. Damn it. So close. Since we're gonna die anyway, you have any, I don't know, last confessions? Your jokes. I just don't get them. I know, I've read your diary. Why'd you smash the reactor cap? A lot of people died. Tony, there was something buried deep beneath the bay, somehow linked to the reactor, working its way to the surface every minute. It's the earthquake. I had to do something. The entire San Andreas fault was about to blow. The ocean would have consumed the city. Millions would have died. Never doubted you for a second. Just had to hear it, you know?
Feel like he's lying.
What the hell is that?
That happens to be Thor.
Am I always going to save the day? I expect nothing less from the God of Thunder.
Hi, Thor.
Welcome back, Captain. Generative formula.
George?
How long have I been your lab rat?
I knew you'd react like this. You'd rather die than need something from them.
I trusted you.
You saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of
you infected me with his
his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't. Remember the dream, George.
How could you make me one of them?
I made you strong.
You stole my hope. And now, I am going to give you the same odds that I had. I will rip the earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
George!
Hey there, old friend. Good to see you.
Listen, if I had known you were alive, that they had you.
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica had me.
What? A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
The heat signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know. Ned, I just keep thinking. If I hadn't, all those people...
No. This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be in the air. I would have done the same thing.
You're alive. I knew it. I'm sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
Well, the leader is back. What do you know? He's going to put them in their place, boys. And everybody's back in place. Hold on. Everybody's... Yeah, we got the vendors and everything, boys. I'm about to fucking level him up like crazy. You're about to be leveled up, Cap. Just you wait.
We might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them, old friend.
Let's do that. Iconic mission, chain available, some side quest for Captain America, good. Let's see if we can't do anything with him. So it's just, yeah, it's just Iron Man who can do, it's just Tony who can get those things. Good. Good to know.
Get Thor on this ASAP.
Thor has a new hero available. Nice. We got Thor. He's got his own iconic missions as well. Great, great, great. All right. So we're already working hard right here. Let's take a look at everything we got. This is garbage. We're definitely going to get rid of it. We got a couple of stuff. I am going to start leveling that up. There we go. We got the stone already. We don't have any of this, but we're going to buy those. Cosmetic. Time to look at our cosmetic right here. Hold on. Takedown. We got that. Nameplate. We're going to keep the one I already have. So let's take a look at our outfits. I'm not going to take this one. This one looks like Winter Soldier type of outfit. We got the Obsidian. Everybody got the same thematic, like gold and white, which I really like, boys. I really like that thematic a lot. But I feel like we should go for this one, boys. The war hero right there. Look at that. That's World War II costume right there. I love it. I'm definitely going to get that one. All right. That's perfect. We got the World War II costume. It looks fantastic, by the way. It really does. All right. I went ahead and leveled him up. He's now level. His power is 16. So he's all right. He's doing a lot, boys. So I managed to do quite a lot. I can't equip any shards to him right now. But we'll just have to figure that one out eventually. I also had a couple of challenges equipping everything so we can move out in the hero challenges. And all that good stuff, boys. So Cap is pretty much leveled up to a maximum right here. Let's take a look at our mission. Missions we gotta do and stuff like that. So where do we go from now? I don't see where the Avengers thing is. But we're going to need, we're going to have a couple more challenges. I'm going to have a lot of fun now because I'm going to be able to play a little bit more. We got Thor and we got Cap that are both new to this whole thing, boys. We got his own little missions and stuff like that. But I'm doing the main stuff in this video, in videos. I'm not doing the side quest stuff. Unless I don't have any side quests. So, Star Trek outfits. Okay, Star Trek outfits. So, Tony needs help with secret project equip Avengers for their upcoming battle against AIM. Gather resources scattered across the globe to aid in this effort. Harvest energy amplifiers from Fallen and Prime Centroid. So, it should be enough, good enough. Update decoders from Fallen Roid bots. So, we gotta defeat some people. And Centroid. So, basically, I gotta scavenge some stuff, I guess. So what I can do then is I can definitely do the side quests in this video. I can do the side quests in this video. Why not, boys? Might as well. It's gonna allow us to do the things as well. So let's go right into it. Jump into this side quest for Cap right here.
Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
We don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
So we're getting to space. So it looks like with Cap, we're doing space missions. Interesting. So power. Now, I don't know who do I want to play as first. Power 16 for Cap. Thor is power 12, though. He's the one I need to upgrade the most right now, it feels like. So, and now remember, I can only have three companions. So now we can make a choice between the ones we want. I'm obviously gonna always get the ones that are mostly the best ones, right? The most OP with the most power. So I'm thinking Hulk, you're gonna sit down. We're gonna have these three definitely help him out. Maybe I should just stick with Cap for this mission since it's his mission. But I should probably go with Thor, boys. Yeah, I'm going to go with Thor just because I do need to level him up. And I always go for the one that needs to be leveled up. So let's take a look at a character. We got some more gear and cosmetic we unlocked as well. Gotta unlock some cosmetic and stuff. I don't know, boys. Hold on. We're going to need these things, these shards, though. Yes, do we unlock? Oh, yeah, yes, we did unlock a cosmetic. All right, so we unlocked this, boys. The more modern style of the one I already have, which is the classic style. I do enjoy the classic style, though. But if I equip this, I mean, It looks a little bit more modern, so I'm gonna get the modern one, I guess. Time to do this, boys. We already know the drill. This is a side quest, so I'm definitely gonna go everywhere, try to loot as much as possible. We're playing as Thor. We got, instead of Iron Man, they replaced Iron Man by Cap, so I should have probably did this manually, because we need Cap. Obviously, they're gonna make on purpose bring Cap in here, since it's his mission, so he needs to be in there. But we'll see how it goes, boys. So let's split up, Avengers, or follow me, I guess. We're going to do these side quests first, these side events. And we're going to try to level up as fast as possible, or as much as possible, I guess, Thor right there. It's going to be pretty easy missions. I mean, these my guys are going to do a lot of damage. The bots, the AIs are going to help me, because they're really high up in level, except for Thor or Cap, of course. But I mean, I can do a lot right here. Nice. I'm level 12, so obviously I'm the weakest one. Not for long though, because I'm definitely gonna level up fast, I feel like. Nice. There we go with all this, and they're gonna give me a lot of bonus stuff as well. So yeah, let's go ahead and do our thing right here. Gonna feed these guys. They're level 7. Should be able to defeat them easily. Yeah, AI is going to do a lot of damage right there, boys. It's going to be really great to have some AI help. That's how you're going to level up fast too. Got some weaklings right here in the group with Thor and Cap, I guess. But gotta deal with it. Gotta deal with it, boys. Let me go ahead and deal with that turret. We gotta find a way in there. Now I'm thinking, yeah, you can destroy these. Good. You can definitely destroy these crates. So let's get that. That's done. We got some new gear. So that's definitely not going to move up fast as well by getting new gears like that. But I'm already upgraded pretty much a lot. All right, nice. So yeah, we're getting some new gears here and there. We did level up in terms of the challenge card, which means we got a nameplate. That's fine, I guess. And that's pretty much it. So let's continue, boys. I do want to get some shards for both Cap and Thor. They're going to need some right here eventually. Let's take care of that turret. All right. How do we open this? Oh, hold on. That's one thing I don't like about the flying system in this game. It's a bit hiffy, boys. It's a bit weird. All right, let's go. We got that, and we open this. Where's the other one? We gotta find out where the other one is, if there is any. Usually I just skip those because I can never figure out where the other one is. It's inside, really? How is it inside, first off? Let's forget about that then. If it's inside, boys, I'm not gonna mess around too much. I'm just gonna go to the others. The ones are easier to get, I guess. There we go. That's an easy one to get. See, I'm getting the things that are easier to get, basically, because I don't want to mess too much around here. Let's get that crate. Open this up so we can get some loot. Nice, some gears. So that's usually what I do in my free time, spare time, boys. I just upgrade my gear as much as possible, really. Just like that, we're power 13 now. We're coming up towards Steve's level, I guess. I'm going to go just help out this resistance ally really quick. I just went through a thing. I can't figure out the other crate where it is as well. Some of this is pretty confusing, boys. I'm not going to lie. It's pretty confusing. It looks like Thor is the one doing the most damage out of all the characters. He's all about damage, I think. That's really good. I mean, if he's a damaged guy, that's really going to be good for me. Let's bring down those turrets, boys. Hold on, I didn't bring it down. There we go. Level 3, nice. We're leveling up, boys. There's another turret shooting at me. Well, that's just a... No, that was a guy. Yeah, that was a turret. Let me get that thing. There we go. We're using our Mjolnir to destroy all these little turrets right here. We do get something. A rare thing, or just a common thing, I guess. Let me unequip it or something. It's probably it's basically bad. It's not worth anything. We can upgrade this though. This one, there we go. We did level up, so we got some skills. Let me see, skirt guard, a strike or whatever. I'm gonna equip that, and that's pretty much it. All right, let's go back, boys. Head back towards the main mission right here. Gotta defeat the main villain and stuff like that, so that's what I intend on doing. I don't know why I can't get past these two. Like, I can't figure out where these crates are or how to unlock them, which is basically a shame because I really wanted to unlock them, but I guess it's not gonna happen. Let me get this guy. Come on, dude. There we go. Just wanted to go straight after him. We're good here? Okay, I think we're good, boys. All right, let me just secure this place up. We're going, boys. We're going. Attack these guys. Nice. Okay. Let me just get these turrets pretty quick. Oh, God. All right. Let me watch out. Get these turrets. Get these turrets. Go, go, go. Okay, this guy's destroyed. Let me, yeah, use the lightning on him. Nice. That's done. Nicely done, Thor. We're good. We're good. We're good. Deal some more damage into him, boys. We're gonna have to, I'm gonna have to grind a lot with these two characters in order to give them a proper level up, because all these other characters, right, that I had so far, I leveled them up big time. So it's just really all about these guys, these two new heroes that I've got. I really need to upgrade them. Oh, that's you, Cap. All right.
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by 3 junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
We'll do that. We'll do that right now. Is the thing like up there, or how do we goddamn open this? I don't know, boys. Still don't know how to open this shit up. So we gotta go through there. So yeah, we're just basically going through the direction where I already was at. That's fine, I guess. I'm actually gonna destroy this turret. Gives me bonuses to just complete these little mini challenges, boys, so I might as well do them. Let me see real quick the gear, because we do have some stuff that we are equipped. That's less good, so upgrade that one. There we go, and I think we're still good. I still need some stuff like these, though. Challenge card, we leveled up. So we got the nameplate. Okay, so officially got the nameplate now. Okay, that's fine. Let's go, boys. Let's go in. We're gonna defeat these heroes right here, or these villains, a big time. I'm really enjoying the gameplay with Thor and Cap, obviously. Cap is probably gonna be my favorite. Natasha was my favorite, but Cap's probably gonna become my favorite. But Thor is pretty fun too. Right, Thor is pretty fun too, boys. I mean, he's a ranged character, right? So it's that, I guess, right? I'm more used to playing melee characters at this point, so you just gotta basically get the hang of everything, really. So it's simple, it's fine, as long as I get the hang of everything. Thor is really powerful, I gotta tell you, boys. Holy shit, he's powerful. Get down. I hate the flying system in this game. Not a fan of it, boys. Really not a fan of it. There we go. You guys, how are you holding up for the B1 right here? Looks like there's someone trying to capture it. Why? I just got frozen. What the hell was that? Get the hell out of here, buddy. You guys good? Need help? No? You're good? Yeah, I think everybody's good, boys. We're going in. Let's defeat that guy real quick. Boom! Off you go. All right, everybody's destroyed. What about the C1? Do we not have another one? Where's the C position? I don't know where the C is. Yeah, I don't know where it is, boys. It's kind of confusing, actually. Oh, it's upwards. Okay, I see it now, boys. It's upwards. Hold on. I gotta find a way there, though. There's no way for me to figure out how to get there. Is there? Oh, hold on. Because the flight system and everything, it's pretty much... it's total chaos right now. Go, 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 go. Okay. Up, up, up. Okay. Destroy that turret. Destroy that turret. Nice. Okay. We're going down. We're going down. We're going to capture this place. Feel like somebody else is going to try to capture one of the other positions. This one's really... The C1 is very far away from the other ones.
seem promising.
Not a fan of that at all, boys. Destroy that shield, guy. Ah, there we go. Think we're good. Okay, there's a couple of guys here coming in. There's a guy right here coming in. One of them is gonna take A, that's fine. I do have to, I gotta go ahead back now and take A. We're almost good though. Because that's Captain America. Every time I see that, I'm not even, I don't even know, like, I don't even take conscience that's just him. Alright, we're going. Clear to go? Where's that at though? Oh, right there? Good, good, good. Let's go then, boys. Let's head in. Head first. We're going in, boys. We're not fighting you. You saw that guy right there? The little mini boss.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Oh. Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
Let's go. We're going to space, boys. All right, we're in, boys. Looks like we're in this the satellite. So we're going in. Let me go ahead and deal with these guys real quick. Where's the other turrets right here? Any more turrets? I don't think so. So we're good, boys. We're just moving in. All right, moving in. I like this costume a lot of Thor. The other one was cool and all. It was very retro, comic booky style. This one is a bit more modern. I like this one a lot. I just like Thor with an helmet, you know? That's just how it is, I guess. It feels more like Thor if he has an helmet on. When he doesn't have an helmet, it's a bit more MCU. It looks cool and all, it looks badass, but I feel like the helmet brings the Thor in him a little bit further. Like, it looks like him. Looks like the Norse god, right? So that's just what I'm thinking, I guess. Let's go, boys. Defeat all of them. Yeah, I'm doing a lot of damage. I'm just power 13 now, too. It's not like really I'm that powerful, you know? I'm really not powerful compared to the others. But in terms of power itself, just damage, I guess he really does. Thor is really the one who does the most damage overall, so that's pretty cool, I guess. More damage than Hulk, too. Or it's pretty close. Yeah, he definitely does more damage than Hulk, so that's kind of crazy when you think about it. They juked me big time with that portal right there, boys. Oh, shit. Hold on. I don't want him to get me with his AoE right there. Gotta be careful. No. He's trying. Oh my god, they keep attacking me with some random attacks. It's really weird. Yeah, these are the... Yeah, see? Oh, they're targeting bullshit right there again. Boom! Destroy this. Alright, get that shit. No. Not the fucking AoEs. Stop. Look at that shit. I keep getting stuck in AoEs. Why? What is this? Is that bullshit I'm talking about, boys? The AI in this game is... It's something else. I don't get it. I don't get the system, how it works really. Let's destroy this goddamn thing already. All right, it's destroyed. Enough, please, with your fucking bullshit. All right, I think we all had enough of your bullshit right here. Let me just destroy you real quick. I'm supposed to defeat these dudes too, right? I'm supposed to. So I wonder now, did I do the job? I don't think I did, because I didn't really defeat any adaptor per se, right? I'm about to defeat some of them, but I didn't do it previously. So I wonder, boys, what does it take exactly to defeat these guys? Watch out now. Yeah, get this guy. Nice. Adaptor defeated. Alright, we did our thing. It's destroyed. Before I get my thing, there we go. I just want to make sure that I get every single gear I can. Helps out in the long run, boys. How do we get through there? Do we destroy these? Yes, I think we do, boys. Come on. Are you kidding me right now? Yeah, even the lightning doesn't do shit. Alright, this game is badly made. It doesn't even register my moves right there, boys. I don't know what to do. Because clearly that's what you're... Yeah, clearly that's what you're supposed to do, right? The game doesn't register my move right there. I don't know. It's the game's fault right there. All right, boys. I decided to say fuck it. Because this mission gave me headaches. Where I was right there at the end, the mission's completely broken. I don't get it. Maybe I gotta play as Cap because Thor is just not working out. Maybe I wasn't supposed to play as Thor. This game has some serious glitches, I'm telling you. This game is like I'm playing a beta all the time and it's not finished. It keeps having update for the game. It doesn't look like it is the case though, because it's really broken like crazy. So they gotta fix that shit, boys. I don't know what else to tell you right here. Let's take a look at the Avengers mission. Did we do enough, right? I think we did. We got the components we were supposed to get. So now we're good on that side of things. Let's head back there. See if there's anything that's going to pop up, like an event or something. I do want to head back to the Chimera just to be sure. So let's see if we're going to actually do anything right here. Select the mission. See, I don't want to select the mission, though. What if I just want to simply come back, you know? Come back to the Chimera, per se.
Fellow Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. That's my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
What the hell was up with that face? Holy shit, Steve, you're scaring me.
AIM's trying to draw us out.
Stop! That face, please!
Look like it doesn't matter what it looks like. We see
he's having a stroke, boys.
We help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
This game.
Hey, Cap.
This game has full of glitches. We keep seeing them. Oh my god, you saw that face? His fucking eyes were popping off. His eye socket were popping off of his face. My goodness, that was scary. The hell is up with this game, boys? It has so many glitches, so many lags. A lot of stuff, and it crashes a lot. I don't know for you guys, for those of you who have the game, but for me, it crashes very often as well. So this game has a lot of problems, I gotta tell you. As much as the story is pretty good, solid, the rest of the game is left to be desired, that's for sure. See you guys for the next one. Keep it easy.